In America, a New York doctor demonstrates an even more revolutionary invention for cameras. His gadget is a roll of film which carries its own printing and developing machine. Special chemicals do the job inside the camera. You take a picture, and within the time it takes to show these films,